Should I start from introduction of finance? Okay, ma'am. Please change this to next slide. Okay, introduction of finance. Finance is a management of money and other valuable which can be easily converted into cash. Basically, finance is a type of management through which we can convert our anything into cash. And finance is concerned with the maintenance, creation, and economic value of wealth. Basically, we can do finance for our economic growth and for our wealth. Finance is a study of how to invest and raise money productivity. Basically, finance is to study how can we invest money and how can we produce it. Finance is how to invest our money in a right place and how to do productivity in a good way. Next slide, ma'am. Ma'am, please change this to next slide.
I had changed it already.
Okay, now it's visible. Career in. Okay. Yes, ma'am. You are saying something?
Okay, you continue.
Okay. Career in finance. Okay. Career in finance. Finance is a science that deals with money, risk, and time. To be more precise, it deals with how money deriving from various activities and spent. Career in finance. Finance it is a type of science through which we can take risk and to earn money. The industry is noted for compensation structure that overall much more generous than the sector of our economy. Finance is an industry through which we can gain compensation and overall activities of our economy. Next slide, ma'am. Features of finance. Investment opportunities. There are various type of opportunities where we can invest money and we can produce more and more money. Profitable opportunities. Finance is a type of thing through which we have lots of opportunities of profit. Just like if we invest money in somewhere through which we can gain more and more money. Then that type of is there are lots of type of funds like equity share, debentures, bonds, etc. System of internal control. Through finance, we can control our internal productivity and all type of things. Future decision making. Through finance, we can make a budget through which we can think where we have to make expenditure and through where we can on revenues. Next slide, ma'am. Working in a finance sector can be particularly attractive for ambitious young people in a hurry. Basically, what is the benefit of finance? Through finance, we can earn various type of sectors where we can gain attractive, ambitious type of things. It described the management, creation, study of money, banking, credit, investment, asset, and liabilities. Through finance management, we can learn how to create and how to study banking sectors and all. Finance is basically like analytical skills. It is based on economic principles. It uses accounting information as an input because mainly finance is doing accounting. It involves consistently. It provide good job opportunities. Next slide, ma'am. Career opportunities in finance. There are lots of career opportunities in finance. Some of them are corporate finance, research and development, asset management, principal of investment, lending, banking, treasury, and so on. So the opportunities in finance are unlimited. We can do in any of the sector which we like or which we love to do. Next slide, ma'am. Ma'am, please change this to next slide, please. Roles and responsibilities in finance. Bookkeeping. Mainly the work of a finance manager is to bookkeeping, to keep all the records and transactions on the daily basis. Management of company's cash flow. The finance manager has to make company's cash flow, where he has used the company's money and where he has invested the company's money. Budget and forecasting. Finance management has to make budget and to forecast where we have to use our money in future as well as in today's economy. Management of taxes. We have to make proper management of taxes, where we have to pay taxes in a proper way. Management of company's investment. Finance manager has to make management system of company's investment, where company has to invest or where company doesn't need to invest. Financial reporting and analysis. The finance manager has to make report and analysis the company's financial report, where we have invested our money and from where have to take money of the companies. Assist manager in a key strategic decision. It will help any manager, just like product management, sale manager, and so on, how to take money. Importance of finance internship for me. Now the main part is there. Why I choose finance internship and how it is important for me. Help me to learn deep about financial aspects. If I do finance internship, then I will learn deep knowledge about finance. How to make financial modelings, how I have to analysis the statements of company. Enables me to work alongside with professional in finance. Finance internship will help me to work with a professionals who are professional in finance. They will learn me how to do best in this field. It provide me new skills and knowledge to my career base. Basically, why I'm doing finance internship? To enhance my skills and knowledge. It provide me confidence in my own abilities and skills. What I have abilities and skills today, through this I can gain confidence, gives me the opportunities to practice my analytical skills and teamwork skills. It helped me to enable industry knowledge. Next slide, ma'am. Benefits of finance domain. It is a dynamic industry. It is constantly changing and advancing. There is always something new to learn. In finance industry, there is something new that we learn daily. There are always opportunities for growth. It is easy to advance in a finance career. There are lots of progressive roles. They are endless. You have so many potential career choices and choosing from you, never and unlimited. It is exciting, challenging, and fast-paced. In today's scenario, finance is fast-moving part of our career. One of the most stable career choice. Everyone wants to choose finance department nowadays because it has the wide opportunities. That's all from my side. Thank you.
Good, Nana.
Thank you.